Someone knocked on our door, then left.
What?
It's faked. I can tell because of the light in your eyes. Please don't tell Mom. I haven't shown it to her.
Daniel!
I want a meeting with Eli Gold.
Peter, I think that's a mistake. He's a wartime consigliere.
Now. Today.
So this is the kitchen cabinet?
Yep.
And this must be the faked photo. Do you have the original?
Nope.
The envelope it came in?
Thrown away.
Thrown away or destroyed?
Thrown away.
Well, that was clumsy.
Yeah. So, Eli, look, considering your reputation, I think we're going to have to talk about a few ground rules.
And what have you heard about my reputation?
That you speak your mind, your mind tends toward expletives, you're a classically trained pianist, and you require Saturdays off.
Who told you about Saturdays? Chicks of Bambi over there?
I've also been told that in a street fight, you're the man.
You want me to watch my swearing?
Listen, considering
my circumstances, my home will remain our base and my wife and children live here.
You need to replace the strainer.
Okay, first of all, Peter?
Yes?
The only reason I'm here is because what I've heard about your reputation.
Which is?
You're a son. Can I say son of a bitch, or is that too salty?
That's fine.
You, sir, are a son of a bitch, but a son of a bitch who likes to change things for the better. I've also heard that you're toxic, and if I join your merry little band of political hobbyists here, I'm going to end up regretting it.
That sounds about right.
Okay, here's my first piece of advice. Fire Bambi.
Hey.
And hire your son. This is the best piece of Oppo research this campaign has done.
Yes, but we're still trying to figure out who it is.
Oh, I know who it is.
Who?
It's a federal investigator doing scout work for a possible indictment.
How do you know that? You can't know that.
Oh, I know a lot of things, lady. The question is, why don't you know it? Look, you're under federal investigation. What you need to find out is why.